Judges, you have competitors 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, and 109.
Let's go 109!
Go 106! Gentlemen, quarter turn right. Quarter turn. Quarter turn.
Go, Terry!
Quarter turn. Face in front.
Hit it, Mark.
Jeremy, quarter turn right.
Good, 109.
Go, Terry! Quarter turn. Quarter turn.
Coach Mark.
Quarter turn, face in front. Alright, let's put three athletes on one corner, three athletes on the other corner. Angle them in. Then let's bring athletes 110 to 114 forward.
Let's go,
110! Judges, you have competitors 110, 111, 112, 113, and 114. Gentlemen, quarter turn right.
Go!
Quarter turn.
Go, take that! Look at that paper!
Quarter turn. Quarter turn, face the front.
Go, Jack. Let's go,
110.
Go, Jack.
Jimmy, quarter turn right.
Yeah,
113. Quarter turn.
Go, Isaac! Woo! Go, coach!
Quarter turn, face the front. Gentlemen, if you could just go straight back for me, go ahead and step back and keep. There we go, right there. Thank you.
Don't drop it.
No excuses.
We can ditch it.
Quarter turn. Quarter turn, face the front. Let's take it again, gentlemen. Quarter turn right. Quarter turn. Quarter turn. Quarter turn, face the front.
You got it, Coach.
Let's have 113 and 114 switch places. Still looking at conditioning and development, gentlemen.
So we got that conditioning. Let's go.
Quarter turn. Quarter turn.
Okay, 108.
So big back, don't hurt.
Quarter turn.
So 113.
Quarter turn, face the front. Let's take this group back and let's bring the other group forward. Judges, we have competitors 105, 110, 111.